means. To the FIFA World Cup, Portugal's beaten Ghana 3-2. All eyes are on Cristiano Ronaldo, who's played his first game for Portugal since leaving Manchester United. Neither team scored in the Uruguay-Korea Republic game. Switzerland has claimed victory over Cameroon 1-0. In the WBBL clash between the Strikers and Heat, the Strikers have claimed victory. The win takes them through to the final against the Sixers. That's the latest in news and sport.
Join 100% Australian energy retailer Red Energy. Call 131 806 or visit redenergy.com.au.
Snow FM weather.
Taking a look at your weather forecast for today. Partly cloudy. There's been some early morning fog, but all disappeared now. Tomorrow we'll see cloudy and fog, light winds as well. Partly cloudy and showers for your Sunday. Monday, cloudy, 50-50 on a shower. Now, in the forecast, there is the chance of a thunderstorm in the north this evening to be aware of. And in regards to your top temperatures, reaching 20 degrees in Jindabyne today. Cooma reaching 22. Canberra 24, and in Threadbow 11, the top temp. Right now, though, it is currently 9 degrees in Jindabyne. It is 7 degrees at Threadbow. Charlotte Pass 6 degrees, 7 at Mount Selwyn. Cooma 9, and Canberra currently 11 degrees.
Just what is it that you want to do?
Uh-oh! Well, we want to be free!
Yeah!
We want to be free to do what we want to do.
Say that all the time.
And we want to have a good time. And that's what we're going
to
do.
Tell them to bring some brews.
We're going
to
have a good time.
Somebody play something.
We're going to have a party.
Welcome to Snow FM Breakfast on the Snowy's hit music station, 97.7 Snow FM.
Morning, Snowy's. It is your Friday, which means Pitbull. He gets a run. He'll be on soon, as per usual. Don't worry. Also, the birthday book, thanks to Namitabelle Bakery, Nuggets Crossing, Jindabyne. That is due after Elton John and Britney. This one debuted at number one as soon as it was released, top of the charts, and platinum as well to boot. It was a bolt from the blue, actually, to hear Britney on something new. She's done a vocal line on the remix of Tiny Dancer. It's called Hold Me Closer. Of course, an Elton John classic with the new lease of life to Snow.